In her two seasons at the SEC, the guard from Flushing, New York, posted a career best 5.4 points per game and 127 points for a Panther career. Barracos also put up a career-high 13 points against Queensboro and has six career double-figure games. During her two seasons at the SEC, the Bronx native has been a force in the paint, leading the Panthers in rebounding while snatching a career and team-best 42 steals and ranking second in scoring, averaging over 8 points per game. Individual awards have also come Malcolm's way. Lauren was named the 2018-2019 CUNYAC All-Star and rewrote the Panther record books this season as she teamed up with teammate Chiasia Preston to become the first Panther player in program history to record 20 points and 20 rebounds in a single game. Our final sophomore will be Autumn Adams Edwards. During her two seasons at the SEC, the Brooklyn native has been the foundation of the Panthers' backcourt, leading the way in scoring, assists, and three-point field goals made. She opened at career marks last season with 248 points, 48 assists, and 33 three-point field goals made. Autumn has moved up the BFC program record books and in the top 10 in school history in two statistical categories, the top 20 in another. She's eighth in program history with 50 career three-pointers made and 90 points with 455, passing Karina Ortega last Saturday. Austin Sand Cook. During his opening season at the SEC, the Bronx native has brought down 30 career rebounds, including a career-high 6 against ASA College. Cook has two starts and has played 16 games for the Panthers. Let's hear it for number 32, Austin Sand Cook. Point guard from Brooklyn has put up 60 career points and 60 career steals at the SEC. Askew recorded a career-high 17 points on the road at Berkeley Community College. He also posted career marks and steals twice with 3 against the Bergen Bulldogs. Let's hear it for number 5, Damani Askew. Our fourth sophomore will be co-captain Terrence McBride. A transfer from SUNY Delhi, Terrence has been a force in his only season with the Panthers, leading us in points with 21.6 points per game and has put up 4 games of 30 or more points. Last Saturday against Rockland Community College, McBride posted a career-high 33 points. Finally, our last senior is co-captain number 12, In two seasons at the MBB, the Brooklyn native has had an impact from the first time he stepped on the floor. Smith had a phenomenal debut season in 2017-2018 as he put up career best in 5 statistical categories while ranking second on the Panthers in total points and scoring. He drained a career-high 30 points against Dutchess and went on to be named a CUNYAC All-Star for the 2017-2018 season.